We are here at the Planar booth and we are showcasing our XR setup with a curved LED wall. With the introduction of Reality 5, we have been able to introduce the support of all shapes of LED walls with a unique approach. In Reality Hub, it's really easy to set up the wall. Even if it's curved, it only takes 2 to 3 hours to have a fully functional LED wall. What is also unique is the approach that we have when it comes to rendering the inner and outer frustum. System knows the camera model, it knows the zoom and focus settings, and therefore it can render the quiet resolution for the inner frustum and automatically adapts the resolution of the outer frustum to match the performance of the render engine. So it's really easy to set up for the operator. Setup time reduces dramatically, and also the quality is up. And what I think is the biggest improvement is that you can render up to 8K resolution with a single render engine in a setup like this. So reduced hardware costs, reduced setup times. I think it's a really efficient, high quality solution that we have introduced with Reality 5. The aim for Zero Density is not to only provide the rendering capacity or the render engine. So in this case, it's a cinema setup. And next to the fact that we are feeding the LED with our render engine. So we have our Traxxis camera tracker at work. We have OptiTrack cameras in the grid, and the OptiTrack cameras are seeing the infrared signals that are coming from the antennas on the Traxxis camera tracker. And with that, we are able to provide exact location data, but also the zoom and focus information from the lens. And with that, we feed the render engine with the data that's required to render the exact perspective of the LED wall that you see behind me. So if you see the most of the camera trackers not only increase the weight of the camera, but also the cable clutter on the camera can be significant. You see systems that have up to 9 cables coming out of it, which is creating sort of a mess. And with this clean setup, we only have 2 cables running over the camera from the camera tracker. So this is a very efficient setup. It is friendly in many ways, not only from a cable clutter perspective, but also the setup time is low. It is auto recalibrating itself. So that is easy. You know, you don't have to do calibrations all the time. It's lightweight. So there are a lot of advantages. Besides the fact that it is super precise, there are a lot of advantages for the user. We have different types of antennas, smaller ones, so you can also use it for handheld application, for cranes. So there are different ways you can use this camera tracker. And the data coming from the camera tracker is being fed into Traxxis Hub. And there the lens calibration and the tracking data is combined and then sent to the render engine. It tracks us up, it's really easy to set up the camera tracking system, combine it with the lens calibration data. And what is also very convenient is that you don't need a render engine for the setup in Traxxis Hub. So normally you would require a render engine to be able to set up the camera tracking, but Traxxis Hub has a built-in render engine so you can immediately see what the result is of the tuning that you do. No work at the camera, so you install the unit and all the configuration is done inside Traxxis Hub, so that's also very convenient for operators. In this case, we have like a single camera, but if you would have multiple cameras, you would have to walk to each camera to set it up. And with Traxxis Hub, you can remote control all the camera tracking systems there are. So training is a very important aspect of providing technology like this because it's new, it's state of the art. So we have our academy, online academy, that is free for use by anybody. And you can train yourself with the use of our Reality product, but also camera tracking. So we are adding features, improving features on a monthly basis. So with those training modules, you are able to keep up with what we are developing for the market. If you are on the bleeding edge of technology like we are, it is very important to take the users and the people that want to use it with you on that journey. So the Academy is a really important addition for us and for the users.